Disavowed. Okay. Who's getting disavowed?
Something on your mind?
I need your help with something.
Is this a personal matter?
No, just don't need to have a committee for this discussion. I passed a portion of that data you secured from Overwatch through an SIS contact of mine. Made a convincing invitation to some prospective allies in the Republic Special Forces.
Why not take it to Republic Command?
The Republic at large isn't in any shape to engage Zakuul in a full-scale war. They wouldn't listen. The data I gave over was enough to convince Havoc Squad to take leave of their official duties. I have it on good authority they're conducting an unscheduled operation on Zakuul. My contacts set up a rendezvous,
like Black Ops.
It's up to you to sell them on this alliance.
I'm not seeing why you really need my help.
Havoc starting their own little war out here is basically treason. If it gets out that I had a hand in poaching them, well, I may find myself real short on friends back in the Republic.
Gotcha. So they're doing shady stuff of their own out here. Unsanctioned, off the books. Back to Zakuul.
Position and an unrestricted firing angle for at least 100 meters.
That's either really good or really bad, depending on your reasons for being here.
Easy, we're just here to talk. You're expecting us, right?
We are.
Stand down, Havoc.
So this is Havoc Squad. Heard about Havoc Squad a lot.
On the best terms with the Republic right now. Isn't that right, Theron?
Don't look
that
at me.
Weakway was part of the squad, right?
Major Jorgen, Havoc Squad. You're the one who supposedly killed the Emperor. Twice now.
That's right.
Havoc can claim some impressive accomplishments of their own, from what I hear.
We done patting each other's backs. I'm tired of seeing Arkan stomp all over the galaxy. You want to finally start giving as good as you're getting? I've got a knot that can use your help.
What do you need?
Oh, shit. Another probe.
Your landing didn't go unnoticed.
Nice. That was sick. All right. Here come the skytroopers. This is awesome. Jedi Battlemaster and Republic Commandos working together again. Oh, there's so many of them. Oh, shit. Okay. For the Republic, for the Alliance. Stop stepping on me! Whew, that's one down. Look at this thing. It's pretty sweet, actually. Ah! Fuck yeah, Havoc Squad. These guys are awesome. I assume they're from the Trooper story, right? Which I have not played yet.
Clear! Clear!
That won't be the last of them. Dengarul, Zaven split north. Abbott, Torg south. Kanner, take Theron, fastest route back to the camp. We'll regroup there. You, with me,
We're covering the retreat.
Your squad is in good hands, Major.
Sky troopers have numbers and mobility. Losing them is going to take misdirection. I need a good vantage.
This guy's a badass.
Banana.
All right, Jorgen, with me. Let's see what you can do.
Target neutralized.
Oh, shit! Giant Icnaid. Oh, come on, why can't I hit him? Well, I'll hit you instead. All right, find a good vantage point.
Here. No sign of pursuit. Watch my six while I cover the retreat. This new emperor. You've met him?
I have.
What's your assessment?
His father twisted and used up entire worlds according to his whims. Imagine being a child in that shadow.
Mine was not the only shadow the boy stood in.
Nice. Look at this guy.
Nothing but despots left in this galaxy. The Republic you fought for, it doesn't exist. We gave the reins over to people who don't care how we win. Just as long as we do, Suresh is all but a dictator now.
So, not everything has changed since I've been gone.
Suresh and her puppet chancellor have everyone convinced the state of emergency requires executive action. She and her top brass just push through whatever suits their interests. Never thought I'd miss bureaucrats butting into military matters. But what we gained in efficiency, we lost in soul.
Once Arkin's out of the picture, we can get the Republic back on track.
Sounds like we're gonna have to go deal with my cousin when we're done here.
Hold on. Got something. Civvies. And skytroopers. They're in trouble.
What do you want to do?
You have to ask.
All right, let's go. Come on, terrain, work with me here. Hello there.
Anyone injured?
No, I don't think so. Thank you.
The skytroopers, they just came from nowhere. We've done nothing. We're no threat to the spire, but the droids drove us from our homes and started burning everything.
Please, stop them like you did for us. There are others out there. Our families and friends, our homes. There'll be nothing left.
We'll stop the droids. Gather anyone you find away from the fighting.
Ready when you are.
They're like political prisoners. Been exiled. Oh, damn. You got flamethrowers out? Come on. Leave these poor people alone. Oh, shit. Oh, God, I'm on fire and it fell down. We'll kill all the witnesses that saw that happen. And pretend like Jannata's really cool. There you go.
You can't stay here. The skytroopers are burning everything. Run! Open up, you've got to move.
You must flee.
Take you to safety.
A banana.
Poor people.
Go! Just get out of here!
This is your fault! You did this to us! We're not your enemy.
Skytroopers are probably searching for us.
They wanted for nothing before my reign ended. Look on them now.
I believe you wanted to help. But we were doomed the moment you came here. The Emperor will want to make an example of your resistance. He'll likely claim we conspired with you as an excuse to crack down harder.
Why are you being targeted by Arkan?
Because we doubt. Tell them the reason.
I asked for proof of how our immortal Emperor could ever die.
I searched the old ways for guidance.
I wondered why we continue to seek revenge on so many outlanders for the actions of one. I sought justice.
Damn.
For those.
Okay, so all the free thinkers have been exiled.
We all had questions, and the new Emperor does not suffer them.
That's how Arkan maintains his grip on this Zakuul society.
We have a camp. I can offer you protection.
You've only got a handful of soldiers, and we don't have the resources to support this many refugees.
Take a look around. Anything would be better than what they've got now.
Okay. We'll trust you.
Kenner, we're on our way back. We've got civvies in tow. A lot of them. Be on the lookout. Hope you're up for some trailblazing. We'll need a clearer path for a group this large. Let's go.
All right. Let's clear a path. This way. Oh, shit. Ah! I didn't see that second one.
Sir, the refugees have been trickling in. We're setting them up where we can, but I'm concerned about supplies. This is a lot of mouths to feed.
Shelter and protection will have to do for now. We'll resume the mission tomorrow, after the refugees have settled in. Get some shut-eye.
Understood, sir. You heard him. Get this camp in order and tuck in.
It's gotta be really shitty to get exiled from your society for asking questions. And then they come and burn your home in the woods.
They're my responsibility. We clear?
You take the whole galaxy's troubles on your shoulders if you could. I admire that.
Just doing the job I signed up for.
Yeah, I like Jorgen. He's a good guy.
I'll see you in the morning. 0700. You saved a lot of lives today.
Thank you.
Will he be joining us?
In an advisory capacity. Pashner knows more about Sakul than all of us put together.
What you did yesterday? I wouldn't have thought it possible. I want to help you do more.
A source of mine in the SIS entrusted Havoc with an interesting piece of intelligence not too long ago. I'm guessing we have Theron to thank for that. But it's the reason we're all here.
No comment.
The data identified a planetary transmitter within a Sakul night outpost. Our mission is to plant a wiretap on that equipment.
What are you hoping to accomplish, Major?
We get a direct line on their communications. Havoc can start hitting high-value targets all across the Spire.
Yeah, that would really hit him.
Retaliation. We'd be ghosts.
Deadly. Heavily armed.
What if they just rescramble their comms?
This sounds like something Havoc Squad could have accomplished already.
Deploying the wiretap without it being discovered will either take a month of prep or a really big distraction. If you're willing to commit the resources, we can move on this immediately.
Okay.
Everything shaping up like you planned, Theron?
Well...
No comment?
Straight answer.
The transmitter is a target we can hit, and Havoc are the right ones to hit it. The sooner the better.
Then it's decided. Send word to Odessen. We're going on the offensive.
You're really going to attack Arkan's forces?
Just enough to get their attention. We don't have the forces for a real invasion yet.
Your people can handle the diversion. I want you along for the strike on the transmitter. We're gonna need every heavy hitter we can get, and you more than qualify. Let's move out.
All right. This is cool, like the crash site. I didn't know that Havoc Squad had a Kalish on it. That's badass. All right, we're infiltrating the base. Gotta plant a wiretap.
A few sentries on the exterior. Nothing out of the ordinary. Give the order when ready.
Begin the attack.
Copy. Let's go.
Nice. Oh, hell yeah. Everyone's in this. That was dope. For some reason, I thought the assault was just me and Jorgen's squad. But no, of course, they need everyone for the distraction. Dope.
I think that's the best we're gonna get. Havoc, keep us covered and watch for reinforcements. We're going in.
Copy, Major.
All right. There you go. Assault the outpost.
We need support.
Anyone listening out there? Mission team calling for reinforcements.
Okay, so this yellow cable goes under the platform. Oh, duh. Okay. Nice. That's what it is. Cool. Force field's disabled. Let's go plant the wiretap. Yeah.
all directions.
Just hang in there, guys. Distraction only has to last a few more moments.
Blast! The good news? It works.
And the bad?
They know we're here. Reinforcements are already inbound. We've got incoming. Brace for a fight, Havoc.
Shit. Good thing Havoc Squad's best of the best, right? Oh, come on. These black screens are taking longer and longer. Deactivate the blast doors. Close the blast doors.
Form up on the main entrance. We're coming out.
Oh god, they're just pouring out now.
Incoming! How's it looking in there, sir? It's not pretty out here.
Yeah, we got incoming too.
Not done yet.
Oh, okay. Boss fight time. Ooh, wrong button. I ain't scared of no droid.
Gotcha.
Oh, I always got mini droids.
It's like it's raining skytroopers.
The box in. Can anyone support us?
Oh, God.
I got something for you. Oh, you too, huh? Yeah.
Fucking opportunist knights. Come on. Fighting a droid here. Nice. Thanks, Jorgen. Come on, 70%, 4%. Yes! There we go. Oh shit, nope, here come the rest of them. Oh. Oh, I thought that was me for a second. Look at this firefight. Just more trouble.
Any last words?
Can that garbage?
Had to be droids.
Wait, what? Nice. Dude was helpful as more than just an expert. Oh, hell yes. All the exiles are helping out. That's great. That's awesome.
I thought we might not make it. I'm glad to be wrong.
Did you follow us?
When we heard your call, we knew what had to be done. We've spent our entire lives being protected by our droids, by you. We want to stand for ourselves.
Hell yeah.
Any argument from me. Let's get back to camp, huh?
See, when regular people see someone that's willing to stand up, it gives them the courage to do it too.
We took a beating, but the mission was a success. And we discovered an unexpected ally. I call that progress.
The Force was with us today.
Tell the Force to bring reinforcements.
It's a bigger victory for Pashna and his people than us.
That's not how the Force
fighting
works.
Fighting the will to fight back, proving they could win. Arkan seeing his own defeat in these swamps.
How do you mean?
Every defiant soul Arkan drives out here, we can turn into a weapon against him. I want to embed havoc with the Rebels.
Train them to be a proper fighting force. Build an army right under his nose.
Whip them into shape. I'll work on getting them equipment.
If we teach them right, you won't have to.
Nice, I'll teach them to, like, knock over supply convoys and things. Start stealing from Zakuul's army. I like it. Is this the end of the chapter? No, there's gotta be more.
Interesting group you've got here.
Takes all kinds, I guess.
Against this enemy, anyone we can find.
Desperation makes for strange bedfellows.
Not the strangest for some of us.
One.
Really, Koth?
More word.
Enough.
Fun as this is, I need to get back to Havoc. I've requisitioned passwords.
Koth has valid reasons to not like Senya, but he's just being a dick about it.
Shooting their own toes off.
I can't believe we're going to ask civilians to fight our battles. It doesn't feel right.
They're going to do this whether we help or not. Teaching them how to is what's best for them and us.
A more rigorous analysis would suggest the cost-benefit is more strictly in their favor.
That depends on what you're measuring, Scorpio.
The projected impact of Havoc Squad's direct intervention versus a model of successful guerrilla insurrections over the same duration.
Pushy droid you've got.
You don't want to call her that.
What? Pushy?
Droid. The extent of my being is beyond your comprehension.
Yeah, clearly. If you need me, you know where to look.
You keep saying that, Scorpio, but so far you're basically just like a calculator. I don't know. What's next? Relax in the cantina. Can do. Yeah, definitely need a blue milk after all that shooting.
I require your attention. Do not tarry.
Damn it. Just got here. That's too bad. Wanted a Ruby Bleels. Right, back to the war room. What could Scorpio want? I feel like this chapter gave me a little taste of the trooper story, a little bit. The Havoc
Good.
Squad.
You're here.
Busting
Escape
in.
Observation Agent Sean. It is a wonder the SIS could get by without your deductive reasoning.
You're a droid that's gotten too big for her own bolts. How's that for an astute observation?
5 minutes. Can we please go 5 minutes without you two at each other's throats?
Setting the clock. 3, 2, 1.
Why do I feel like you're encouraging more than helping?
Scorpio, show the commander what you found. Please.
My analysis of enemy communications obtained by Havoc Squad revealed something interesting. Hidden inside a mundane signal, I discovered encrypted transmissions codenamed the Gemini Frequency. They are broadcast from the throne to every vessel in the Eternal Fleet. The spire schematics provided by Kaleo.
Is this how he controls all the ships?
That's how Arkan commands his warships.
This frequency?
This is the break we've been waiting for. A direct line to the enemy fleet.
Start a plan of attack. It's Arkan's turn to be on the defensive.
Nice. Wow, this is going to be good. Okay, cool. May the Force be with you. I'll see you next time.